This is an astonishingly fierce report. In 25 years in Parliament, I've not seen one quite as fierce as this, and for good reason. Truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth, is central to our justice system, and policemen must be honest and truthful whenever they're doing their job or anything to do with their job. They plenty weren't here, either when dealing with Andrew Mitchell or when dealing with the Select Committee, and they're going to have a very difficult time on Tuesday.